This is an explanation of the menu structure on the Panasonic LUMIX S-series cameras. So to access the menu system, I press the menu set button. Now we have tabs and pages, and then we have the items within the pages over here. Now there are several ways to navigate around this system. On the wheel here by the menu set, there are buttons. I can go left and right, and I can go up and down using these buttons. Okay, I can use the joystick that's over here. Okay, I can touch the screen, so I can touch on whatever item I want. I can also use the thumb wheel back here and the index in front here. So now I'm going to go back to the structure over here. So now the top tab here is still camera settings. Once I'm there and I move over into the pages that are in there, these are all the different pages that are in each setting. Now at the top up here, it explains what it is. Image quality, I'm just going to show you a couple in this one. This one talks about flash settings, and this is where all the settings are contained that pertain to the flash or whatever it says up there. Now when I go back to my tabs, the next one down, which is now highlighted in red, are your video camera settings. And again, if I go over here, I can see that I'm in the audio one where I can adjust all of my audio settings. Now if I go down here to the cog or the gear, these are a lot of settings, and let me move up here, where I can do things like set my image quality, my focus setting, things like that. Now we're going to make videos. You're going to see videos on most of these menu systems and how they work, so we're not going to go into a lot of detail here. Now the next one down is the wrench. So the wrench contains a lot of settings that pertain to how the camera operates, like card formatting, things like that, resetting the camera. The next one down is my menu, and we've already made a separate video about my menu that explains exactly how to use all the features of that. And the next one down are your playback settings. And again, the tabs at the top talk about adding and deleting images, playback, you could do raw processing here, things like that. That's the menu structure of the Panasonic LUMIX S-Series cameras.